Welcome to Le Mieux Skincare Solutions, episode 82. My name is Anne-Marie Campbell. This overview of EGF-DNA is geared to show you why growth factor is the most important innovation in skincare for reprogramming and repairing damaged or aging skin. Let's start with a sample of 5-star reviews from pros. EGF-DNA is the first thing I put on freshly exfoliated skin after a great facial. It starts the foundation of nourishment to the skin. And great serum to use after a peel or dermophile procedure. Helps speed up the healing process so clients have less downtime. And from a sample of 5-star reviews from consumers. This product is fantastic. I've been using it every night and I noticed an improvement in my skin texture within the first week. And after an RF treatment, or if my skin gets irritated, as I have very sensitive skin, this always helps with a relief and an immediate reset. The star of EGF-DNA starts with the name, EGF, or epidermal growth factor. Let's back up and focus on growth factors in general. What are they? Growth factors are naturally occurring proteins in the body. They function as signaling mechanisms for cell communication. That means that after the skin suffers from damage, the skin cells produce growth factors, which are known for healing and regenerating skin. Unfortunately, the aging process leads to a decrease in the body's natural production of growth factors, which is why older skin takes a lot longer to regenerate and renew after damage, and also during the process of aging. So that was a general overview of what growth factors are, and now, what do they do? Remember, after damage, cells produce growth factors. The growth factor binds to its specific growth factor receptor on the cell surface. It has to perfectly match the receptor like a key fits into a lock. Once the growth factor binds with the receptor, the growth factor sends signals telling the cell what to do, like, we need to repair this, or now's the time to divide and grow. And that means that the growth factor activates the normal cell cycle and cell proliferation for skin repair and renewal. In this image, showing a segment of the cell membrane, you see the growth factor in that orange-red color, and the growth factor receptor is blue. The receptor on the left is inactive because you can see that the red growth factor hasn't locked into it. But the receptor on the right shows the red growth factors which bind to the growth factor receptor. So the one on the right is able to send the signal that tells the cell to start the normal cell cycle for repair and renewal. So growth factors send signals to the cell telling it to start duplicating in a normal cell cycle. Here's a very simple overview of what a normal cell cycle looks like. We'll start on the right side of this diagram. Just to get you situated, if the diagram is compared to the face of a clock, it's about 1 o'clock to 6 o'clock to start. We'll move clockwise from G1 on the outer gray rim on the right side of the circle. G1 is the start of cell growth. Moving clockwise, you see the phase of DNA replication and synthesis. Then move to G2, which is another phase of cell growth. Then you get to the mitosis phase, where the cell divides into two and forms two identical daughter cells, and the process continues to repeat in cell proliferation. So, growth factors really help boost that normal cell cycle. Here are some growth factors that impact skin. First, EGF, short for epidermal growth factor, which is known for wound healing and skin renewal. EGF stimulates the growth of epithelial cells making up the outer layer of the epidermis. Next, TGF, short for transforming growth factor, which is known for targeting fine lines, firming, and for anti-aging benefits, since TGF boosts and regulates collagen production. And then there's FGF, short for fibroblast growth factor, which, like EGF, is known for skin renewal, and like TGF, has anti-aging benefits like collagen production. Overall, FGF has a broader range of cellular targets, including fibroblasts and epithelial cells. So, to sum up, here's why growth factors are essential. First, they're known for stimulating wound healing and regenerating aging skin. They encourage healthy cells to duplicate faster. And how? Growth factor finds its receptor on the surface of the target cell, and once the growth factor is locked into its receptor, the growth factor sends a signal that triggers the normal cell cycle and repairs damage. But remember, there's a problem. Aging leads to a decrease in the body's natural production of growth factors. And we have a solution. Lumieux Biomimetic Growth Factor Peptides. Janelle Liu, our CEO and formulator, is fascinated by biomimetic technology. That's why Lumieux growth factors are lab-synthesized peptide forms of the growth factor, which are bioidentical to skin's signal proteins, which means that they mimic the body's growth factor peptides that encourage repair and renewal. Those growth factor peptides copy what naturally happens in the skin and how the molecule interacts with proteins in the skin. These biomimetic growth factor peptides are in serum formulas that are not diluted but are concentrated. So these growth factor serums are very powerful because they encourage healthy cells to duplicate faster, they promote collagen synthesis and skin renewal, and bottom line, are anti-aging skincare essentials for people over 30. Egf-DNA is best for damaged, irritated, sensitized, and aging skin. Main benefits? Egf-DNA accelerates skin recovery and renewal. Key ingredients include epidermal growth factor in the form of bioidentical peptides and moisturizing Saccharomyces lysate extract. Egf-DNA's special power is that it helps reverse existing damage. And as a pro tip, Egf-DNA is recommended for use after procedures like peels, microneedling, dermaplaning, and IPL. Here are the key active ingredients in Egf-DNA. First, SH oligopeptide 1, which is that bioidentical lab-synthesized peptide that mimics EGF to promote skin repair and renewal. Next, SH polypeptide 11, which is the bioidentical lab-synthesized peptide that mimics FGF to promote fibroblast proliferation for collagen synthesis and skin renewal. Next, Saccharomyces lysate, which helps reduce inflammation and promotes healthy cell functioning. And then Saccharomyces ferment filtrate, which is a fermented yeast extract that provides probiotic antioxidant protection and helps reduce the appearance of lines. And hyaluronic acid, of course, like most of our other serums, because hyaluronic acid attracts and retains moisture to not only plump skin and improve the skin barrier, but helps speed healing and skin renewal. Here, I'm going to compare Egf-DNA with another of our growth factor serums, TGFB Booster, to help you choose between them, or choose both of them. First, the featured ingredient in TGFB Booster is Lumieux proprietary transforming growth factor beta in the form of palmitoyl tripeptide 5. The featured ingredients in Egf-DNA are epidermal growth factor in the form of RH oligopeptide and SH oligopeptide, plus fibroblast growth factor in the form of polypeptides 2, 9, and 11. What do both serums do? Think of TGFB Booster as preventative. It helps prevent collagen breakdown. Think of Egf-DNA as reparative. It helps reverse existing damage by accelerating renewal for healing and collagen synthesis. What are these serums geared for? TGFB Booster is best for fine lines and to help prevent or treat early signs of aging. Egf-DNA is best for damaged, irritated, sensitized, or sensitive skin, as well as for signs of aging. The main benefit of TGFB Booster is to regulate collagen production, so it helps fill fine lines. The main benefit of Egf-DNA is to accelerate the process of repair and renewal and to support collagen synthesis. Finally, the special power of TGFB Booster is that it boosts other products it's paired with, like other serums or underneath sheet masks. And the special power of Egf-DNA is that it's great for skin recovery after those procedures like micropeel and lasers. In facial treatments, you can use EGF-DNA after non-ablative procedures such as laser, peels, dermaplaning, and microneedling. Use it to calm and soothe irritated areas, and apply it post-procedure to accelerate skin recovery. Use EGF-DNA for aging photo-damaged skin. Apply it to boost skin renewal, such as lines and wrinkles, hyperpigmentation, dark spots, and roughness. And you can even use EGF-DNA on oily, blemish-prone skin by applying it with isocell recovery solution to help with inflammation and scars. Here are some before-after photos taken after a facial treatment to soothe and calm skin. The products included isocell recovery solution, EGF-DNA, hyaluronic serum, O2 calming gel, and BioCell Plus mask. Here's a front view of what the client looked like before the post-treatment products, and here's the side view. After just 15 minutes of using isocell, EGF-DNA, hyaluronic serum, O2 calming gel, and BioCell Plus mask, here's the front view and the side view, and that's 15 minutes later. Here we have images of a 67-year-old woman with sun damage, wrinkles, and sagging. After just one treatment of EGF-DNA and TGFB booster layered underneath BioCell Plus mask and finished with eye wrinkle corrector, here's what she looked like. EGF-DNA is a really important serum for your clients to take home. First, your post-procedure clients. EGF-DNA, along with isocell recovery solution, will help calm and soothe irritated areas, and most importantly, will accelerate skin healing and recovery. Next, clients with aging or photo-damaged skin. EGF-DNA helps boost skin renewal, which will help reduce dark spots and lines and wrinkles. Oily, blemish-prone skin. Remember, use EGF-DNA along with isocell recovery solution to help decrease inflammation and to promote skin turnover. Damaged, wounded skin caused by day-to-day incidents. EGF-DNA helps decrease inflammation and encourage collagen production for quicker recovery and healing. Here are some before-after photos of how EGF-DNA works with isocell recovery solution to help damaged skin recover quickly, as you can see in these images of a burn from a hot iron that brushed against an arm. Day 1, day 5, day 10, day 15. Here are images after a burn from boiling water spilled on a foot. You can see the huge blister from about 24 hours after the burn. And after about 1 month, after about 3 months, and after about 9 months. So let's do a quick review of growth factors in general. Lemieux growth factors are lab-synthesized peptide forms of growth factor that are bioidentical to skin's natural signal proteins. These growth factor peptides mimic the body's proteins that encourage renewal and repair. In skincare serums, topical growth factors encourage healthy skin cells to duplicate faster. They promote collagen synthesis and are essential to have in your skincare if you're over 30 years old. To sum up, EGF-DNA features epidermal growth factor as the youth molecule for damaged, irritated, sensitized, and aging skin. EGF-DNA helps accelerate skin recovery and renewal, promotes a healthier-looking texture and glow, and minimizes inflammation, dullness, and lines and wrinkles. Key ingredients include peptides, RH oligopeptide 1 and SH oligopeptide 1, that mimic epidermal growth factor, in addition to SH polypeptide 11 that mimics fibroblast growth factor, and they all work together to help boost collagen synthesis and encourage skin renewal. Saccharomyces lysate extract to reduce inflammation and promote cell functioning, and hyaluronic acid to plump skin and improve the skin barrier function. As a pro tip, apply EGF-DNA after procedures including peels, microneedling, dermaplaning, laser, and IPL to help accelerate skin healing and recovery.